Hi, welcome to UPC America. Today we're going to show you how to work a RC5500 electric counterbalance forklift. It's a stand-up, and you see here we have two pads. It's the left, which is the brake, and the right, which is the sensor pad. Now, we have a tiller, which is the steering, and we have a multifunctional handle. The multifunctional handle is going to move the unit forward in that direction, reverse. It's going to raise the forks, lower the forks, side shift to the left, side shift to the right, tilt back, and tilt forward. It also has the horn. So if we start the unit up and we want to move to the right, the steering tiller will be preset to that direction. Now, if what you handle is large, big, bulky, that the operator is obstructing the operator's view, we're going to want to set it to go in this direction, so you'll be turning right in the back direction. Let me show you. When we turn it on, we turn to the first position, it's not going to work. And so what we have to do is turn it all the way to the right, then release it. You'll hear the beep, there it is. Now we are able to move it. So we want to get the forks off the ground slightly. And if I try to move it now without cycling my feet, it's not going to go anywhere. See, it's telling me left foot. If I do the left foot alone, it's not going to go anywhere. It's going to say right foot. So I have to cycle both feet and then have them both planted in a good position. And here I'm ready to move forward or reverse. So let me show you reverse being in this direction and forward being in that direction. Does have a bit of a learning curve just to get used to turning, whether it's this way or that way, to the right or left. And everything else is pretty simple. I'm sure you'll pick up on it quickly. Thanks for watching.